totally exhausted and thirsty, and I have no clue where we fucking are, so just play nice and give me a break, okay?
Desierto, ¿dónde es que ella está? En un lugar desértico, obviamente. Hacerlo a tiempo.
Everything's gonna be okay. I'm in the middle of nowhere. I'm dying of thirst. And everything's fucked. But it's gonna be okay.
Ese es el optimismo que necesito. Ahí es que vamos. Deben ser los dueños de la granja con sus rifles. Oh.
Hey, I'm so sorry to disturb you. I'm just looking for some place to spend the night, and I was hoping.
You can't stay here. Sorry.
Can I just spend the night in your barn? Please, I promise I will be gone by morning.
I told you can't stay here. You need to leave now.
Nativos son nativos.
Okay, yeah.
Okay. You can stay here tonight. Come in. What's your name?
I'm Jody.
I'm Paul. These are my sons, Corey and Jay. My mother, Shimasani. Don't be surprised if she doesn't answer you. She hasn't spoken in years. We're about to have dinner. Would you like to eat with us?
Yeah. Yeah, thank you.
Esa viejita, presente esa viejita va a hablar, de alguna forma esa viejita va a decir algo. En algún momento.
We don't see many hitchhikers out here. Can I ask where you're headed?
I just keep moving from day to day. I guess if I keep going long enough, I'll figure out where I'm headed.
I see.
You guys are, Navajo, right?
We're Diné.
That means the people in Navajo. That's what we call ourselves.
You guys are really far from everything here.
My family's lived here for generations. I was born here. I'll probably die here. I tell my boys to go. I know there's nothing for them here. But, they want to stay with their grandmother and me, so...
This is the, first ranch that I've seen in miles.
There used to be more of us. Many have left for the city. It's a hard life out here.
Pasando allá afuera.
Coming? You stay in your room. No matter what you hear.
What I hear? What do you mean?
You value your life? Lock your door and don't come out until the morning.
It's a very strange place. Don't worry. Tomorrow will be a long way from here. Good night, Ida.
Excelente, yo quería saber lo que estaba ocurriendo allá afuera. Pero por dentro del cuerpo.
open that door.
Se lo dejaron con llave puesta. GG. Listo. Me tiene miedo el perrito. Cosa interesante.
You looked exhausted. I told the boys to let you sleep.
Thanks. I really needed it.
Need some coffee.
I'm gonna hit the road. Thank you.
There's a lot of work to be done on the farm. Maybe you'd like to stay on for a few days. Lend a helping hand. Couldn't pay you anything, but have a roof, food on the table. What do you think?
Yeah, why not?
Good. You'll find some more clothes in Corey's room. See you outside. Ready for work?
I'm ready when you are.
The sheep need water. Think you can handle that?
Sure.
Thank you.
So, you're gonna stay a while?
It looks that way.
Great. I mean, it's good to have some help.
Hijo, ¿dónde quieres que lo ponga? Acá hay algún lugar donde esté. ¿Hay algún lugar donde ellas beben? ¿Será afuera? Será por acá, por el lado. A ver si es por aquí. Pero ahí no me deja ni pasar. ¿Aquí? Sí, sí. No puede ser. Fíjate, yo pensaba que era por el... por el boquete ese. Es por ahí. Ok. ¿Qué se echa aquí? ¿No se echa ahí? ¿De dónde cagan? Aquí, 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 aquí. Aquí. Ya lo veo. Beban, beban, beban.
Thanks, Judy. Can you get some hay from the barn?
The whole goddamn haystack.
Será que faltara que tumbara todo el haystack.
Hey, Jody. Munch.
Okay, let me just finish this first.
Put it down anywhere. Thanks, Jody.
¿Aquí? Vamos adentro, adentro. Adentro.
Lunchtime. Go and join the boys if you're hungry.
You coming?
Later. I still have work to do.
Okay, later then.
Esa vieja no habla, pero es porque sabe algo.
Have a seat.
Thanks. Is it true that your grandmother hasn't spoken in years?
Yeah. My father said she hasn't said a word since my great grandmother died. That's gotta be 30 years.
There's a lot of work to do on the ranch.
Yeah. Jay takes care of the horses. I watch the churros, and my father does just about everything else.
You know, when I opened the door last night, I saw something. I'm pretty sure someone was outside.
I don't know what you're talking about. It's probably a dream.
I saw the dead sheep. What happened to them?
storm.
They wander out of the pen and choke to death on the sand. Do you always ask so many questions?
When I don't understand something, yeah.
Yeah? How about if I started asking you questions?
Where you come from? What you're doing here? You probably wouldn't like it, huh?
So keep your secrets to yourself. And don't ask any more questions.
You'll excuse me. I got work to do.
Don't mind him, Jody. He's okay when you get to know him.
I'll bet.
Well, I guess I better get back to it or Paul'll get mad. See you later.
Well done, Jody.
Está pasando.
Let's see what Jay's doing.
Whoa! Whoa!
Proud, stubborn. Never wants to go in with the others.
Do you mind if I try?
You worked with horses before?
No.
Go right ahead. His name's Ashki.
Hey there, Ashki. Don't be afraid. I'm just gonna come over there, okay?
Okay. Tracy. La forma en que se aleja, pobre caballo.
Sí, Ashki. It's not so bad, is it? Admit it. You kind of like me, huh? Hey, Aiden. Ever dreamed of riding a horse?
Es que va a joder al caballo.
Take him to the enclosure.
Ah, pero eso es cheating. Es cheating. Es trampa.
How'd you do that?
We all have our secrets, right?
Maybe I misjudged you.
It's called cheating?
You want to take a shower? It's behind the barn. Ladies first.
It's fine by me.
Para adentro o por afuera, tiene que ser por afuera. La aparición esa allá afuera. Mal ahí. Qué DH. Qué ram.
And then the guy left running. And you know what? He was never seen again.
Investigar este misterio. Siempre hay una tormenta, todas las noches. Obviamente no puede ser la tormenta, tiene que ser algo externo, algo paranormal. Y Jody lo sabe. DH, quieren tumbar esa casa. Correr. ¿Qué eso le dio? Sí, yo le di bien. What? No veo nada, nada. Ahí está. Ponte a correr, mija. Por poco eso la mata. Está.
Jody! Jody, I told you to stay in your room! You could have been killed!
What's happening here? What was that thing?
You should have listened to me. Stayed in your room.
You have to tell me the truth. You have to tell me the truth now!
He eats all. He wants blood. That's all he's interested in. We can't do anything about it. We can't fight a spirit.
Well, she just did. Yeah, like all I said.
If he's here, there's a reason. Friends, right? I'm just gonna put my foot in the stirrup and climb up, okay? I need to figure out how to go forward. Hey, what do you think, Ashki? We're doing pretty good, huh?
That horse is gonna have to tell me your secret. Listen, I'm headed over to the pasture to tend the churros. You wanna come?
Sure.
Let's go.
Yeah.
Look, I know you don't want to talk about it, but I really need to know what happened last night. And the ghost that's around the house. Do you know who they are?
My father says five spirit guardians have always protected our tribe. They come at night to prevent Yotso from killing us. I don't know if it's true, but Yotso has never managed to get into our house.
Your father knew the spirit. It's not the first time he's come.
Yotso has always been here. It comes at night and steals souls. The old ones used to say, it's a curse. The price our tribe had to pay for living on these lands. My turn to ask you some questions. What are you really doing out here in the middle of the desert? It feels like you're running away from something.
I guess I'm just trying to forget. You know, make a new start. Maybe I'm just running away from myself.
You're like us. You also have your dark secret, don't you, Jody?
Yes. Sí, lo tiene.
I have to tell you something. Hi.
G. G. near the cliche.
Oh, what's that? The bad boy shark, I eat on, she in the dish in.
That was Paul. There's no water at the ranch. Something must be up with the well. I'm gonna have a look on my way back.
I can go take a look if you want.
Don't know if you'll be able to do much.
I'll do what I can. Where's the well?
It's over there. It's got a windmill. Shouldn't be hard to find.
Okay. I'll see you back at the ranch.
Okay. See you later.
A ver qué hay aquí. Ese windmill está todo viejo, se va a caer. That's it. Ahora allá abajo. Nada aquí. Me da la opción de más nada. A ver, con Aiden, no. Con Aiden tampoco. No. Acá adentro Aiden no puede salir. Sí, tiene que ser una visión. Yeah. ¿Por acá? Era por la cueva. Que hay algunas cosas en los pisos que brillan. El piso de esta cosa. Esta espada todavía tiene. Vamos a abrir por aquí. ¿Vemos todo lo que tenemos que ver aquí? Pensaba que había algo por acá. En esta área. ¿O cómo es para acá? Eso, era eso que está brillando. Lo mismo. Creo que lo vi todo. Creo, no estoy seguro. Vamos por encima para el árbol ese. Está dando la opción de bajar mano, güey. Tronco de árbol, ¿qué? El espíritu se lo hizo a mí en la mano, de lo partió en tres cantos. O es simplemente el tronco está así. Puede ser tremendo investigador, vamos a decirte. Man, you know she always has hacks. She always hacking.
Thanks, Aiden.
She's using Game Shark for them hacks. They conjure.
I didn't understand it.
It's pretty simple. They conjure the spirit into that area.
Something's missing.
Conjuraron ese espíritu.
Maybe he'll know something.
Maybe he was part of the group. Oh shit. I don't know if this is the best idea. Shit, what happened? Of course she can. Damn. Look at that cut. It's pretty deep. Come at me, bruh. Where are you? She knows something. Better talk.
This blanket. It's the one that was on that baby.
Mother gave it to me. Like her mother.
Oh shit. I need to line it up like this. Shit, this. Se pone derecho. Come on. Here we go. Oh, kinda. Gotta be kidding me. I almost had it. Here we go.
This is where it all began. You need to watch carefully. Remember every detail.
Oh, they opened the portal. That's what happened. Abrieron el portal y se metieron esas cosas. All right. Makes sense now.
Your ancestors. They summoned Yaitsu here.
They were lost, full of hatred for the white man. The green spirit killed their enemies and gained revenge. Turned against them. He was still hungry. Hungry for blood. Yeah, Itzu is back. He has come to take our lives.
We're your ancestors. They're the guardians who protect the house, right?
They know they were robbed, so they returned to protect us from the evil that they released.
If they brought the entity here, I mean, there's gotta be some way to send it back to its own world.
They used a ritual to open the passage. I still remember the incantation, but the ritual is lost in the past.
I saw it. I saw the ritual in my vision. Look, I'll prepare it and you can help me with the incantation.
Hurry! He's coming.
To make a fire in the front of the house.
Ahí está. Use those logs. No, that's not it! That's not it!
I pressed the wrong one! No f- erase it, quick! That one.
Yo por un momento pensé que no podía borrarlo.
You need the father. Dude. Y había hecho. Ia. Está. There's someone to leave. Oh my god, this one. To crap. Didn't want to leave.
Continue to live with this thing and hope that one day it will go back to where it came from. What about you? Where are you gonna go now?
I don't know. I always thought my death was a curse. was beginning to think maybe we could use it to help people.
Exactly.
These last few days showed me it's not that simple.
It could be.
Hey, Jody!
You didn't think you were just gonna walk, did you?
It took me some time, but I managed to get it going again. Take it. It's yours. It's the least we can do to thank you.
Didn't complete the ritual. I did complete the ritual. 9%.